In 24 hours, we've seen over 1,000 new cases in Virginia. In total, the Virginia Department of Health is reporting 32,145 cases. That's an increase of 1,005 since yesterday. 1,041 people have died in total in the Commonwealth. That's an increase of 27 in the last 24 hours. 82 additional people are in the hospital statewide. More than 6,500 additional people have been tested, bringing the total to nearly 225,000.